A pack of dogs goes wild, wrestling and biting, and their owner is injured trying to break it up. It was so bad, she had to be flown to the hospital for treatment.
Yeah, tonight she is talking, and she's telling her survival story to our Ashley Hardway.
You may remember Donna Griner of Jeannette's story. Last week, two of her dogs had gotten into a fight, and she says one of those dogs actually had bitten her arm. She's home from the hospital, and she has six of those eight dogs with her.
Sit down, Max. Sit.
Donna Griner took him back. Two-year-old Max bit her leg accidentally, she says. Last Wednesday, Griner claims Max was trying to protect her from her boxer mastiff mix, Jojo, who latched onto her arm after fighting with Max.
He tried to get to him. I shut the crate, couldn't lock it, so he had chomped on my one bite on the arm. That was it. I bit him on the nose to release.
The result, a medical helicopter ride to AGH and elbow surgery for Griner.
There was several deep, there was no venous, there was no arterial blood, there was no nerve damage, there was only fatty tissue coming out.
Griner had Jojo put down. She also put down a Great Dane for separate reasons. She brought back all six large dogs. There is no ordinance in Jeannette restricting the number of dogs one person can own.
I wrestle with them. I wrestle on the floor with them.
Neighbors expressed concern last week to us about the dogs and hoping they wouldn't attack again. Griner claims no chance.
They're concerned because they're bigger dogs. And you don't see too many bigger dogs around. And they can't find homes. That's what's really bad. They come around, though. I mean, right now I can put my hand in his mouth, take food off of him and everything. All of them I can. But they're my family. They're my kids.
Griner says she's going to keep just the six dogs for now, but she may rescue more from the Fayette County SPCA sometime in the future. From Jeannette, Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.